anyone can have a power that defines us. Teleportation, levitation, super speed. We all have abilities that are hidden somewhere in our hearts. These are known as supers.
And what is this company exactly? Why are you doing this?
Believe it or not, but it is to protect you and the lives of others.
By locking me up?
Are you forgetting what you nearly did? Your sister died. The whole world nearly ended. Action had to be taken.
Are you leaving my family alone?
Yes, your father and your twin brother will be left out of this.
Alex? You know about Alex?
I do. He too has abilities. He will be kept quiet. As will your father.
Hey, come back! You can't do this!
Find out anything?
Not loads. I knew a few secrets.
Did they spot you?
Only the back of my head.
Good.
Are you sure you want to do this? This is a big gamble.
I don't know what's happened to everyone else. Mike, Marcus, or Liam?
Oh, well, this is awkward.
What?
I think Marcus and Liam may have been the ones I encountered at the company.
So, they're alive?
And working there.
What? So they changed sides?
I don't know what to tell you, man. What about you?
I picked up this device off one of their operatives. I don't think he noticed me.
This is information on all of us since 6 months ago.
When this first happened to us?
Yeah.
What can you see?
Give me a minute. I just need to read it.
What can I do?
Anyone can have control that defines us.
I just need to...
Oh, God, my head's killing me.
Jake!
I was just calling for service.
Look at yourself. You look like you're about to... First aid! I need first aid!
6 months ago. Max, to the lift. Distract them. What are you doing? I said go lift. Stop. Move. They're killing us. Max, seriously, a friendly fire wasn't on. Oh, shut up, I'm trying to win here. You're kidding me! Got the national soon. Need to be on my A game. Oh, what now?
Good evening, Mr. Gitelman.
Sorry, who are you?
My name doesn't matter.
Whoa! What happened? What the hell? How did you get in?
The emergency defenses for your house, they seem very extensive.
What accent is that? English, right?
Yes, I am from England.
And you just show up in New Zealand on my doorstep. With a gun?
Adrenaline is what helps me test your strength.
I fell over.
But it's what else that happened. Look, Mr. Gitelman, I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to change your life.
In what way?
Aren't you in least interested in how your emergency shutters closed? How things just happen, even if they're not intending for it to happen?
Isn't that how life works?
Not for others, but certainly for you. Please, let's sit down, shall we? We have a lot to discuss.
Next, please. Morning. Can I have a hot chocolate? But, just with a little bit of salt in it, please?
Wait, salt?
Oh, I know. It's a bit weird. I just can't stand the sweetness of it sometimes.
Fair enough. We all have our preferences.
Yeah.
Right, that'll be £3.50, please.
Sure thing. I've got my card.
Okay, just wait over there and I'll bring it over shortly.
Oh, all right, thank you.
Next.
Good morning.
Morning. What can I get you?
4 months ago.
Hello again, Marcus.
This isn't going to work, Stevenson.
I don't intend to feed you any false promises this time.
Then what? Threats?
No threats either. Look, if we can't work together, then things will start going into motion.
Like what?
Liam has already joined our program as a researcher and an assistant. Remember, he can find anybody in the world.
Using our abilities for your own gains.
Yes, if you like. There are good people with abilities, and there are bad people. We must keep the good people close to us. Protected.
Until you started abusing it.
That's something I've been looking into.
What?
What have you been dreaming recently, Marcus? What future do you see? Can you tell me?
Death. Worldwide.
Why?
Not sure, but I saw people in masks and hazmat suits. A virus.
I see. Well, let's work together then, yes? Stop it from happening.
Tell me how you're going to change the company.
I didn't listen about the exploding man, Jake Chaddie. You left to try and stop it, and you succeeded. It's time I listened. It's time I put my trust in the people who know better. Liam, and you are those people.
And you want us to hunt down our own kind?
No, not at all. I want us to help keep the balance. Like I said, there are good people like yourself and there are bad people.
What bad people?
Criminals who find themselves awakening with new abilities and wish to use those for the wrong reasons.
And my family?
You can return to them and live a normal life.
A normal life. A normal life with an abnormal job. What happens if I refuse?
Things stay as they are.
Fine. I'll do it.
England! Sick! Where's my contact? Hello.
Harry Gitelman?
That's me.
Oh, good. Let's go. You need me to take your bags?
Nah, it's all good. I've already dragged these halfway across the world already.
I assume Mr. Stevenson has told you why you're here.
Yeah, to help the company. Offered me a lot of money.
Yeah. They have the funding.
What's your name, sorry?
Liam Henson. Like you, I'm also gifted.
Really?
Yeah. I can find people, wherever they are in the world. It's a weird one.
That sounds cool.
Not really. I see it as an invasion of privacy sometimes.
Then you have control over it?
Sometimes. If I think of something, I can see where they are the moment I can think of them. It's involuntary.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thanks. Anyway, here's our car, shall we?
Sure.
How's the exercise going?
Fine.
Still not willing to talk more openly?
You won't let me see my family.
You could seriously hurt them.
I want to see my father.
He's still in containment.
You're an evil man.
Evil isn't a subjective idea,
Jake. I don't want
Jake.
To talk to you.
I see. Then I'll leave you for a month. Let's see how willing you are to talk by then.
What's that?
Lockdown. 1 month, like I said.
What?
See you in a month.
Stevenson, I swear to God.
Was that really fair?
No, it wasn't.
Wasn't this the abuse I mentioned before?
Yes, I suppose it was.
So you've not changed then?
Marcus, he nearly destroyed the world.
He wasn't trying to.
He needs to talk to us.
Mike hasn't done anything wrong either.
I'll consider releasing him. Where is Phoebe Chaddie nowadays?
Still missing.
Jake's powers were not working when he exploded. We found him unconscious in a field in Hertfordshire. There is no way he could have survived without her intervention.
I guess we'll have to expand our search.
Thank you, Marcus.
Liam will be here soon. With Harry Gleitman.
Ah, very good.
Shouldn't. Damn it.
You.
Surprising you remembered me. You're the exploding man.
So everyone keeps telling me. What do you want?
I wanted to talk.
About?
I'm going to leave the security panel up. I don't agree with Mr. Stevenson putting you under lockdown like this.
You'll get in trouble.
Well, part of our agreement is that no abuse takes place.
And that's how you work for him. You do realize that my father is still locked up. What did he do other than try and save the world? Exactly.
I'll try to make things right, Jake. I promise.
3 months ago. So many digital paths to take.
We need you to find the right one.
I know what you're asking for, but it takes time.
We don't have the time. There's someone we know. He can run fast. I can't concentrate enough to track him. So we need his digital footprint to track his potential movements.
I know. I'm in the system.
Great.
I see he's travelled and maxed out his credit cards. Oh, bad boy. Banks are sending possession notices to his home to subside the debts.
Has he been home? Has he been back to Ireland yet?
Only once. Family visit. He didn't run there, it seems.
How can you tell?
He bought a ticket for a boat.
Where has he been recently?
New York. CCTV shows a boy entering a hotel. He's been using other people's money.
So he's stealing?
Yeah. He leaves when the hotel staff are notified of the fraud.
What's the pattern?
Left, right, left, right.
What?
Left, right, left, right, left, right.
Harry! What did you do?
Oh, it's getting a bit much.
What did you mean by left, right?
Across the Atlantic. He'll be in England soon.
Where in England?
Hard to tell. He's focusing on the Midlands.
Then that is where we focus our search.
Mr. Stevenson, there is only myself and Marcus.
There's also Harry here. With his help, you can lock him out of the credit cards he uses.
I'm not sure if I'm ready.
You will have to be, Mr. Gitelman. I'm depending on you.
Can't believe we get to drive up here.
Quiet.
He could show up at any second.
How will we know it's him?
He'll be the one running at super speed, obviously.
Ah. There he is.
Right. You just need me to hack his cards?
Yeah, do it. Do it now.
Alrighty. Easy peasy, done. They should be blocked.
Good. Marcus, come on. Let's get him. Harry, stay here.
I don't like this at all. Joe, what the hell?
Harry, help me with him.
What did you do?
What we had to do. Now help him.
Fine.
Please. No.
Don't talk. David, you're hurt.
Why are you doing this? We're friends.
What?
Ignore him.
You were friends?
Once.
What the hell is this? This isn't right.
Harry, shut up.
Stop telling me to shut up!
Fall back. Marcus, draw on Harry.
What?
On it.
Wait, stop. It was an accident.
We can't take that risk again, Harry.
Are you going to kill me?
Not if we don't have to. You need to calm down, or we'll bring you in too.
Betrayal. You were never my friend.
Shut it, David.
Don't shoot him again. No, please.
Shit.
You've got to be kidding me.
What did you do?
Ran. He was going to kill you.
Thank you.
They're not good people.
You're hurt badly, man. Is it best to take you to a hospital?
I've got some supplies in my bag. Need patching up.
Right, I see. Well, look, I'm no expert, so bear with me.
What can I do?
You have to control it. That defines us.
I don't know what to tell you, man. What about you?
I picked up this device off one of their operatives. I don't think he noticed me.
This is information on all of us since 6 months ago.
When this first happened to us?
Yeah.
What can you see?
Give me a minute. I just need to read it.
Well, what's on the drive?
Everything. Absolutely everything.
What? So this was a good find then?
I think they all have one, but it's good to know what our enemy knows.
And the plague?
I'm gonna disappear, David. For a long time.
Where will you go?
Abroad. And I might join the army.
The army? What do you want to do that for?
Blend in, hide the plague. Might stop this company catching up with us.
Well, at least let me run you to where you want to be. I might even tag along.
I'm not making you.
We've been split for far too long now. We don't know what's going on anywhere. We need to know.
Sure. And let's go.